Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. Rain showers from earlier today now long gone. Skies have cleared out. A cool and comfortable night with readings falling back into the 50s after midnight. Clouds associated with the shower activity also lifting off to the north and east. Handful of showers right along the Canadian border may pivot through the mountains during the evening hours, but greater Portland area expected to stay dry. High pressure builds in. There'll be a weak impulse in the atmosphere tomorrow, coupled with some colder air above us. So despite a sunny start, I think we're going to mix some clouds in during the afternoon hours, but any shower activity would be, you know, extremely isolated in nature. Friday looks good with sunshine. In fact, the fair weather pattern then holds Saturday, Sunday, taking you right into Monday as well. Temperatures will gradually warm, mid-70s tomorrow, up close to 80 inland on Friday. Mountains will head into the mid-80s here over the weekend. Closer to 80, Augusta, 82 should do it by Saturday afternoon. Lewiston, Auburn at 79. And the mid-coast and south coast will both feel sea breezes right straight through the weekend. So that's why the numbers are a little bit lower. It'll be warmer inland. Humidity levels spike on Tuesday. That looks to be our next chance of any significant rain, shower, maybe even some thunderstorm activity.